I wish there were maximum age limit.
Yeah, you have to be between 19 and 19 and a half.
Pilots, prepare for flight. Drivers behind the line. 3, 2, 1, go.
All right, we got a good one on tap here. You may want to direct your attention to the blue side of the field. 973 scoring a bunch of balls up high. Let's see if 254 can pop the hopper. They do not. So those two high-flying teams only managed to put up 13 in the first round. We'll see how that affects the score of the match. But it should be fun to watch to see how those two work together. Team 4990 is no slouch on their own. They are a regional champion. Right now, teams are looking to regroup, pick up some gears, and get their game flowing and going. 2073 flying around the field, trying to put the defense on 254, but they let him slip away. 254 and 4990 able to score gears. Let's see if 254 is ready to shoot those balls. It looks like they want to pick up a few more before popping them in the top goal. Meanwhile, their partner, 973, having some trouble placing that gear on the peg. It looks like there might be some kind of issue going on there. This may be an opportunity for the Red Alliance to steal a win. Red Alliance has a few gears up. 254 going for the shot, and they're going up and in. A flurry of balls up tall. Let's see how many points they can rack up. They're still going. And they bring that KPA total all the way up to 40. That will give the Blue Alliance an additional ranking point. Those are so, so important for picking alliances tomorrow. But this match is still going. There's still plenty of match to be played with 48 seconds left. Red Alliance looks like they are about ready to spin up a third rotor. Blue Alliance already has three. Will they be able to get to four? Your guess is as good as mine, but it looks like they're well on their way with 30 seconds left in this match. You know what that means. Ropes are coming down. Robots are going to be able to climb pretty soon. 254 looks like they just picked up a penalty for touching their opponent's rope. We'll see. It may come down to who can hang. 254 putting in one final flurry of balls. Meanwhile, Red Alliance already has two, three robots climbing. 254 is up. 4990 is on their way, and 973 seems to be a little stuck. This one is close. It may come down to a missed hang by 973. That would be huge. We'll be right back with the final score to this match in just a moment. There was one. Hold on. Our referees are debating if there was a foul or not. We'll be right back with that. Feel free to reset the field. Teams who played in this last match, feel free to get your robots down, reset the field. Girl, you just don't realize what you do to me. When you hold me in your arms so tight, you let me know.